In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. All things came to be through Him, who is life, the light of the human race. In the year 2003, on its first space trip, the Hubble Space Telescope ushered in an explosion within man's consciousness of an otherwise unseen universe. For the first time, man viewed the limitless cosmos, supernovas exploding, their remnants expanding in slow motion for the last million years, nebulas twisting, galaxies colliding, violence and serenity all around. The light glowed in the darkness, and the darkness could not overcome it. And the Word was made flesh and dwelt amongst us. He came to His own, but His own did not receive Him. We are just beginning to understand with our groping human minds the mystery of Your universe, Lord. At every spectacle, we discover Your wisdom and Your power. Perspective is a form of prayer. Man's awe and wonder for the universe is a form of adoration and submission to the God of galaxies and nebulas. For us who watch in awe all this beauty and grandeur are but a tiny reflection of Your limitless love. If I were a free spirit that could travel at the speed of light and visit every galaxy, I would kneel at every turn in praise of Your goodness. O Lord of the universe, creator of billions of galaxies, nurturing quadrillions of stars, we bow in wonder and in awe at Your greatness and Your grandeur. The universe is full of violence and full of serenity, of exploding stars and of silent nebula, all proclaiming you, Lord, as their maker and keeper. The birth of consciousness and man's self-awareness is a cosmic explosion echoing across the universe. In that cosmic blast, self-awareness expands to an understanding of his Creator, Lord of all that was, is, and will be. At the center of every galaxy is a super black hole that holds in its grip billions of orbiting stars attempting to break away. Lord, you are that black hole, and we are your stars. When we contemplate your vastness, Lord, we see our smallness and how you overflow it. First and the last, the beginning and the end. Glory be to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Where there is death,